Well, last month we brought you the story of this little dog, remember, left for dead in a Long Beach dumpster? Well, now look at Chloe. Vets say she is healing faster than expected. Good. Chloe may go up for adoption at the end of this month. Nearly a month ago, she was found with a broken leg plus skull and spine fractures, and police are still looking for whoever abused her.